Yeah!
Woo! The kids said we could be a pre-show.
If you've had a wonderful day so far today.
I think that's a no.
We have still some more excitement left for you.
Really tight. He may also have a few STDs.
So, broken Renaissance guy, I'm going to defend your dishonor.
My lady, you might want to sit in this chair right here. Yeah, it's the king's chair.
Whoa, I can't believe you did that. You are crazy.
I'm totally going to get arrested. Accolades for our beautiful lady. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, I now challenge you to a duel, you strumpet of a six-string.
I accept your challenge, but since I'm playing the bad boy, I'm not going to accept with a traditional smack. I'm going to give you one of these. And since you challenge me, I will choose the weapon.
Oh, yes.
I will use the weapon that I have been perfecting for the past 15 years in Tibet. I am going to use my open hands and my fists of death. You're in a lot of trouble now, Mr.
Now apologize to the lady, you crazy, crazy Renaissance guy.
Sorry.
More sincerity.
More sincerity?
More sincerity.
All right. Oh, my lady. I'm so sorry. I meant no offense. It's just that when I saw her standing there, I had feelings in my...
Whoa! Way too sincere. Way too sincere. Disney sincere. Come on, man.
Oops. My lady, if you forgive me, I will never be token Renaissance guy again. I will change my ways.
He'll get a job.
I'll get a job. That's right.
With benefits.
Yeah, I'll get some penicillin. Will you forgive me, my lady? She forgives me. Accolades for
all. And accolades for my brother.
Huzzah.
And my brother, Jack Moon.
Huzzah.
Let's hear it for our lady.
Enjoy the show.
I'm not letting go. I'm not letting go.
I got to ask you if you all went
back. That was so educational.
What an exciting pre-show.
Oh, and guess what?
And who would have dreamed the show a proper hadn't started yet?
Yes, but as I look at my magical timepiece, it is time for Final Rebels!
Hello!
My lords and my ladies, did you have a good time today?
Yes! Yes.
That was very sincere of me.
I should introduce to you my co-host for Final Rebels, from the Renaissance Players, Lady Eileen Dover!
It's such a pleasure to be here, and may I introduce to you my co-host, the one, the only, Cardinal Claudio!
But we shouldn't waste our time. He is finally.
Yes, he's back.
Excellent, right on time. My lords and ladies, we shouldn't waste our time in fruitless introductions.
Next.
We should waste our time with the musical stylings of the Creepy Bard.
Oh, did not know that was happening.
Oh, did you know this happening?
That's all right. I don't believe in being prepared. I prefer to do things on the fly. It's more fun that way. So, lords and ladies, I have a confession that I would like to make.
Confess.
Only a couple of people said it. Okay, lords and ladies, whenever I say I'm going to make a confession, I want you all to point at me and shout, "Confess, thou sinner." So, I would like to make a confession.
Confess, thou sinner!
I shall. And that is that before I was a bard, long ago, I was a carpenter. I was a member of the working class. Now I'm an artist, so I've gone down a rung. But I still have a soft spot in my heart for members of the working class. So here's a song about the coachman. I once took a job as a coachman. My money was paid in advance. I first took a trip down to Dover. From there I crossed over to France. 'Tis there I met a charming young lady who dressed me in breeches so tight. She says, "Son, you'll make a mighty fine coachman to drive me by day or by night." Oh, she was a charming young lady, all in the height of her bloom. And I, being a dashing young coachman, I drove her 10 times round the room. She first took me down to the cellar, where she filled me with whiskey so quick. Well, I hadn't been there many moments when she asked for a look at my whip. What'd you think I was gonna say? She held it, she caressed it for a moment. She then laid it down with a smile. She said, "Son, by the length and the look of your splash, you could drive me for many a mile." She was a charming young lady, all in the height of her bloom. And I, being a dashing young coachman, I tore her 10 times on the room. She bid me get into position, so I climbed right up in her seat. Three swishes I gave of my cracker, and I drove her right down the high street. I handled my whip with good judgment until I was up in her ways. But the very first turn that I gave on the wheel, I broke the mainspring of her chaise. Oh, she was a charming young lady, all in the height of her bloom. And I, being a dashing young coachman, I tore her 10 times on the room. When my mistress grew tired or weary, and she called me to stop for a rest, well, she called for her servant maid Sally, the girl that I love second best, sorry. Well, she says, Sally, we've got a fine coachman, and he drives in the old-fashioned style, while the spring on my chaise is repairing. I'll let him ride you for a while. She was a charming young lady, all in the height of her bloom, and I, being a dashing young coachman, I drove her 10 times on the road. Yes, she was a charming young lady, and a maid of the highest renown. I, being a dashing young coachman, I drove her 10 times round the town.
For some reason, and I don't normally do this, I want a cigarette. I'm afraid. Do I still have a job?
Well, we'll find out soon enough, because we're about to introduce our bosses.
We are.
My lords and ladies, their most royal majesties, pray rise for...
No, not I, yeah!
Oh, sorry.
King and Queen of all England!
Once again, as this festival day draws to a close, we would remind you that through the magic of the fair, it is possible for you to return to us again and again and again and again and again. 5 more times at least. So spread the word. Did you enjoy yourselves?
Yeah.
Then let the world know.
Ra-da-da-da-dim, say little diddle dim, say little diddle gypsy.
Dixon Lady.
He roared till he came into the town. He roared till he come to Bali. The tears were rolling down his cheeks, for there he spied his lady.
La da 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 da. Da-da-da-dim, da-da-dim, da-da-dim, da 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 da.
Thank you. at eyes on the sunrise, waiting for the eastern glow. Ain't a war cannot exceed the war that denies. Comes a shake, castle walls, regress, ride, and fly.
Oh, good, yeah, then
wonderful farewell piece.
Yes, we have. And it is sung in Languedoc, which is the language of the troubadours of southern France. And you will sing in Languedoc with us.
Languedoc?
Languedoc.
It's really simple. Don't be afraid. Don't go away, please. Stay with us. It's really simple. All you have to sing is, hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
And you have to sing it three times.
Hey, 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 hey!
Yes, many of you sung. You get the hang of it, I'm sure. So it is called Lupar et Satan, and it is a Christmas song. So Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry
Which come a handful and Mura de la Macadura, Dura Dura Dura, Lampichot, Kelota Fura, and Lam Dura Dura Dura. Listen, Kevin Haribar, La Casico Macreba, La Misen.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lady Madrake, isn't she lovely?
Come, Tiny Tim. Come, come. Wilfred! Wilfred!
Wizardry, isn't that cheating just a bit?
I promise you, no wizardry has happened today.
Excellent, well.
And the answer for today's Mandrake's mystery is the bill was stolen by the Duke of Norfolk! And it was hidden at the new guest house!
Now then, my Lady Mandrake, I must correct you. It was not, in fact, stolen. I merely took it upon myself to be the one to deliver it in person to His Majesty, because, unbeknownst to you, Lady Mandrake, every time I deliver paperwork to His Majesty, I receive additional points on my Tudor Express card.
That is true.
What's in your wallet?
That is true.
Your Majesty, the bill for this year's festival.
Thank you. I'll just take a quick peek at that and see.
Oh, good
heavens. Oh, sorry, I had it upside down.
Oh,
wow, who knew gravel cost that much? Well, all right then. Hold on to that for you, Your Majesty. Well, the festival is the Seashell!
Huzzah!
In addition to next weekend, 3 days, and the weekend following, we can have another festival again next year!
Huzzah!
For saving our festival, you must needs be rewarded, my good detectives. I would knight you all as knights of our realm. Please take to one knee. Thusly. Well done. In honor of your valiant detective skills and your service to this, our beloved realm of Norwichshire, I, King Henry VIII, do anoint thee as Knights of the Realm with the power vested in me by God Almighty, in the name of God, Saint Michael, and Saint George, I do bestow upon thee the titles of knighthood. Arise and receive your accolades.
Huzzah!
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 Lady Mandrake, present with them the certificates.
What a job well done. Most excellent. Most excellent.
Well done, noble detectives. When you have received your certificate, you may return amongst the villagers herein. And let it be known that to us, these villagers are esteemed as true. But all of you who have come to us this day, we consider part of our family. And we thank you.
The English court, French court, musicians, everyone who has had so much fun with you today, as we hope you had enjoyed being with us. My lords and my ladies, the villagers of Norwichshire.
Well, this skirt is nuts.
Your Majesty, would you please grace us with some final words and mayhaps offer us a little traveling music?
Indeed, there is nothing better than to end the day with some traveling music, as you say. As for words, I only have a few, my husband. Merry meet,
merry part, and merry meet again to the gates.
Merchant, cease your tired voice. sit, put your